Hi there, Junior. Didn't hear you come back home. So, how'd your camping trip out to the mountains for the weekend go with your buddies? Warsh. Sounds like it was pretty exciting then. Say, did you hear about that raid at the Capitol with all them weirdos a few days ago right after you left for the mountains, boy? I heard one of them took all of Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez's shoes. They got some freaky-deaky people out there in the world, my boy. Oh.
This thing on? Okay, this is the FBI. Come out here with your hands up, Junior. We know you're in there. You're under arrest for participating at the Capitol raid and the theft of 20 of AOC's shoes. Don't make this hard on yourself. We got this place surrounded.
Oh, I'm so sorry, little buddy. But after I saw that reward money the FBI was paying out for the return of AOC's shoes, I had to rat you out. $50,000 is enough to finally pay the mortgage off on this place. And you don't even have a job. You've been playing Fortnite for the past 5 years. There he is, fellas. So long there, Junior. And remember, Daddy loves you.
You're going away for a long time for this one, Junior. Get that scum out of my sights. So, Mr. Goofus T. Goof, let me shake your hand there. I know it's rough turning in your son like that, but you did the right thing. Did you manage to locate the shoes that were stolen? Our congresswoman wants them returned, and we certainly don't want them falling into wrong hands.
Well, absolutely. Well, I saw Junior trying to creep in here late at night with a big old garbage bag of women's shoes, and I knew something was funny. Junior don't have no girlfriend. Then I heard about what happened on the news, and everything just started to click. Junior hit him right here in this closet. I know my boy like the back of my hand. He doesn't get anything past me. Now, about my reward...
Like I said, Mr. Goof, you did a great service for your country. You guys all saw that, right? He came rushing at me all angry because we were taking his son away. Ain't that right, Agent Murphy? Ain't that right, Agent Peter? Well, it's good to know I wasn't seeing things then. Let me get a good look at those shoes. Oh, yeah, that looks like AOC shoes, all right. And it smells like them, too. Agent Murphy, follow a report saying we didn't find her shoes here on the premise. I gotta take these back to the evidence locker. By myself. Sweep the house, and if you happen to find any socks, report them to me immediately. I'm gonna be a while.
¶¶